Leo, hi. Welcome to Mr. Queen PH. At titingnan natin kung ano ang energies ng inyong kaperahan. Money, career, finances for March 2023. This is a general reading. Just take what resonates. Panoorin nyo rin yung inyong Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus para sa iba pang mensahe. Meron tayong video na nagpapaliwanag tungkol doon. Link on the description. Yan. And thank you so much po sa lahat ng sumusuporta dito sa ating channel. Okay, so let's see, Leo, ano yung ganap sa inyong kaperahan ngayong March 2023? Money, career, finances. You have forgiveness. Oh, you are forgiving yourself from your past mistakes. Yung mga decisions mo pagdating sa pera mo, sa career mo, trabaho mo. At ngayon, mas committed ka sa kung ano man yung career path na tinatahak mo ngayon. Oh, 'di ba? Tinatahak tas may travel. Yes, you are on a journey. What a journey it has been. Oo. So, yung iba sa inyo maaring magta-travel for work, may opportunities for you to go to some places, no, to do your work, to do your job, no? Yung iba sa inyo kung kayo ay may planong mag-abroad, ayan, baka may opportunity sa inyo na nag-o-open to finally work abroad. Pagdating sa trabaho, maaring meron kayong mga napabayaan na trabaho, na career, na business, and may natutunan ka na doon. And ngayon, you are becoming more committed sa iyong trabaho, sa iyong career. You have the Seer of Feathers. You have Master of Discernment. So, changes, no? You are finally changing yourself, transforming yourself. Alam mo na yung mga naging pagkakamali mo before and may binabago ka na for the better. Guardian of Feathers. So, you are becoming more logical in making decisions in life. Pag alam mo na hindi makakabuti sa'yo, hindi mo na hayaan mangyari. Okay? So, you also have the energy ng Aries, no? So maaring iba sa inyo meron kayong Scorpio or Aries energy here. This is about having a stable mindset pagdating sa career ninyo. So ngayon mas committed kayo. Kung dati parang bahala na kung saan kayo mapunta, go with the flow, ganon. But now mas meron kayong plano sa inyong career, no? Sa inyong trabaho, sa inyong finances. Let's see, ano pa. You have the Guardian of Fossils. Yes, this is the energy ng King of Pentacles. You know where you are going to put your money, no? Some of you might be investing your money, no? Mag-invest kayo sa business, sa stocks, foreign exchange, trading. You also have the Nine of Fossils. Wow, so this is financial stability, financial freedom for some of you. You have more than enough when it comes to your money. You also have the Eight of Feathers. Alam nyo yung iba sa inyo, Leo, merong energy na hindi pa rin kayo ganun kakontento sa sitwasyon ninyo sa inyong career. Parang you feel like there's some sort of limitations. Maybe you need someone na magbibigay sa inyo ng gabay, like a mentor na pwede nyong i-welcome sa buhay nyo, sa career nyo, at magbibigay siya ng message sa'yo, ng advice sa'yo about how you're going to deal with your finances or your career. And this person is going to help you out, no? Lalo na kung feeling mo nasa stuck ka na sa sitwasyon mo ngayon. Although, yung iba sa inyo, stable yung finances, okay naman yung trabaho ninyo, pero parang may hinahanap pa kayong excitement, no? So, yung iba sa inyo, someone is going to help you to find that excitement. Okay? You also have Coyote the Trickster. So, ito na nga yung sisimulan ninyo. Seven of Shells. Marami kasing opportunities na ibibigay sa inyo, no? Pag-iisipan nyo which one is best for you. But you have to be sure na kung alin man yung sisimulan nyo, gagawin nyo, susubukan nyo, knowledgeable kayo doon. Okay? Mahirap yung blind, parang tawag doon? blinded or parang wala kang idea about what you are getting yourself into. Dahil syempre, ikaw rin mahihirapan in the future kapag basta mo nalang sinubukan, ginawa, trinay, and then you don't have a lot of ideas about it, wala kang idea about it, hindi mo alam, then you might get yourself into trouble. So meron itong kangaroo, courage, you are being tested, have faith, and stand in your truth, yan. So may mga test na pinagdadaanan or pagdadaanan kayo pagdating sa career nyo, ang importante lang is alam nyo yung katotohanan sa sarili nyo na kung ito ba talaga ay ang gusto nyong trabaho, career, business, then syempre, ano man yung mga challenges na kaharapin nyo, you will remain strong, okay? Mananatili kang matatag. You also have field mouse, wow, success. Believe in yourself and dare to dream big. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Kasi nga iba sa inyo magte-take na ng risk. Okay? Wala naman kasing talagang sobrang nagiging successful sa career, sa trabaho, sa finances nang hindi nagte-take ng risk. Lahat 'yan, lahat ng mga successful na careers, businesses, nagsimula yan sa taking a risk and believing in themselves. And dreaming big. Okay? So, meron itong bluebird. You are being gifted with blessings of happiness and peace. So, may blessings na parating sa inyo, Leo. You have to be ready. Dapat gising ka in accepting those blessings. You also have nuthatch. Stay grounded and welcome the new knowledge and perspective coming to you. Ayan, no? Maaring meron kang bagong pag-aaralan, matutuklasan, no? Bagong kaalaman 'to eh na magbibigay sa iyo ng bagong pananaw sa buhay, mas malalim na pananaw sa buhay pagdating sa iyong finances. So I think pwede 'tong isang bagong idea to earn money, another way to earn money. Kung dati para sa iyo pakiramdam mo ang pagtatrabaho sa company, yan lang yung makakapagbigay sa iyo ng success, maaring ngayon you are realizing na nope, it's not that, no? Hindi lang 'yon. Marami pang iba. So 'yun yung nagiging realizations mo in life. Okay, so let's see ano pa. Dog, protection from a powerful friend. So meron kayong friend na very powerful na nagbibigay sa inyo ng protection. Maaring meron kayong friend na witch or into spirituality who's giving you that protection as well. You also have forest modeled on clear thinking. Yes. Yung iba sa inyo talaga ganun. May mga pinag-iisipan kayo, lalo na sa mga gagawin yung changes or mga gagawin yung actions moving forward sa career ninyo. And I feel like yung friend ninyo, kung meron man kayong super friend or close friend na handang magbigay ng advice sa inyo, you might consult with this friend and ask them for advice para magkaroon ka ng clarity, okay? So that is your reading, Leo. Kung nagustuhan nyo ito, naka-resonate kayo, mag-comment kayo dyan, like, share, subscribe para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. Thank you so much, Leo. See you again.